Out Cook's Kitchen. Are you looking for a recipe to use that leftover ham from the holidays? How about trying my split pea and ham soup?